standing by the record machine. Looking like a model on the cover of a magazine. He took it.